Vinci's studio in Milan, Italy in the late 1400s. Famous for his paintings and other interests, the middle-aged Leonardo is often employed by the city's ruler, Duke Lodovico Sforza, as engineer, architect, painter, and designer of masks, which are short, dramatic scenes with great imagery.
Leonardo, my friend, when will my portrait be finished? No other artist takes a year to finish a portrait.
You expect it to be finished? What a strange idea. There are paintings all over Italy, Duchess, that the great Leonardo has started but not completed. Possibly you should ask Michelangelo to complete it. He finishes all his projects. Of course, he is said to be just as difficult to satisfy as our Leonardo.
Sally, you are hopelessly disrespectful.
Leonardo, you are a genius. The horse you sculpted out of clay is a magnificent joke. It must be 20 feet high. The proportions are perfect. It will be magnificent when it is molded in bronze. It will be the greatest sculpture in all Italy. Even Michelangelo will be envious.
If it ever gets done, of course you and Michelangelo could work on it together. You get along so well.
Don't be fresh, Salai. Everyone knows that Michelangelo is a hot-tempered genius. He drives his patrons crazy. No one would expect such two proud geniuses to be friends.
The Mosque of the Planets was very dramatic, Leonardo. We must do another such scene to highlight your skills as an engineer. The sight of those planets and stars revolving on the stage amazed all of my guests. It was the highlight of my nephew's marriage feast. It was the talk of Milan for months.
It was truly magnificent, Leonardo. What are these drawings? The birds are beautiful. You have them actually flying across the paper. I love the kites as well.
These are designs for flying machines, Duchess. Sometime, men will fly. These machines would be the vehicles for flight.
And what are these contraptions with a man hanging in them?
They will help man fall from the sky without crashing. The parachute will slow the fall, so a man will land as soft as a feather.
Of course, when men fly by flapping their arms in these winged machines, they will want to jump out of the air and float to the earth. My master is a great dreamer.
Be silent, Sally. Study these geometric figures, sir. Look at these drawings.
These human drawings are magnificent, Leonardo. They are absolutely real. Every feature of the arms, legs, skin, and bones is perfect.
Is this what we look like inside our bodies, Leonardo? It is fortunate we are covered by skin, or no one can stand and look at each other. They are disgusting, but I can't tear my eyes away from them.
The bones are shaped in such different ways.
My dear patron, the skeleton works like a system of levers. The muscles allow them to move in very specific directions.
Leonardo, you say that you dissect corpses to study the human body for your magnificent drawings. Where are the bodies?
Well, I do my dissections at the hospital. In 30 years, I have dissected 30 male and female corpses of different ages. I dissect the poor, executed, criminals, and the aged. It is seldom that I get a dead person who has a healthy body.
It is so amazing how you can tolerate doing such a thing.
I love these building plans. You are a great architect, Leonardo. We must build some of these magnificent structures in the future. This looks like a great design for the entire city.
It is designed to keep the plague from killing thousands of our people as it did years ago. This city will be clean and open. Filth of all kinds will be carried away from where people live.
Your Honor, possibly we should build this ship too. It is designed to sail underwater and attack enemy ships.
I have not finished all the details yet.
This giant ball will fire many arrows at one time. What an idea! Can we build one? These cannons are magnificent. They are clearly more powerful than anything we have to protect our city. So is this catapult that would smash a wall in one or two launches. We must build these weapons.
That is my intention, my patron. Of course, some of the materials do not yet exist to build them.
What are these instruments?
The first is a clock that wakens me, so I do not waste the early morning. The instruments are my models for improved string instruments and a sweeter sounding horn.
What is this sculpture?
It moves, Your Honor, or it will. The legs of a lion will move with a mechanical crank.
Of course, it is unfinished, But can you imagine the reactions of some people meeting an iron lion?
You have an amazing mind, my friend. Even if you never finish your projects, the ideas will help future thinkers. I am glad that you have kept so many journals and papers so others can see your ideas.
If they can't ever read his notes, written left-handed and backwards.
At least it makes many trips here worthwhile, although I truly wish you would finish my portrait.
It must be as perfect as your own face, my Mona Lisa.
Leonardo da Vinci made many designs that did become real inventions in the future. He sketched simple planes, helicopters, parachutes, tanks, machine guns, sewing machines, hand tools, submarines, musical instruments, and many different machines. He anticipated discoveries in disease prevention, astronomy, and the laws of motion. He was a brilliant painter, sculptor, and engineer. Leonardo was a true Renaissance man. Thank you.